Hello guys, good morning. Right now I'm just taking these little things off my balloon that's hanging. I already started, but I didn't make it into a video. I didn't show you guys, sorry, I didn't mean to. I think that's my last one, or there's some right here. It's just like these really things are really annoying because I have to paint this for art class, so put it right there. There's some things I'm gonna glue back on because it's like not staying well. But yeah. And then I have to fix this cutting right here that I did earlier to get in this hole. It's supposed to be a paper mache vase, but I mean, that's not gonna work. Never mind, I'm just gonna leave it. Even though it bothers me. And yeah, so it kind of just looks like a mess. I gotta fix it and do some other things. And then here I'll show you what it looks like. It kind of looks like this. And these are all the things I cut off of it. And yeah, I'm gonna go back and like paste some of the holes. Like if you can tell. There's some holes right there. If I press down, you can see it. Make that weird sound. There's some holes in on one part. If you like look into it, you can see that I didn't put paste good. So I'm gonna go back and do that, and then I'll come back when I'm gonna go get breakfast now, and yeah, let's go see what I'm gonna make. I'll be back when I go down there. I'm gonna have probably eggs. But I don't really know. Good morning.
So now I'm making
Easy one. Gonna buy it for him.
Yeah. Him and JoJo can have a matching shirt.
So let me just.
Where did you find it?
Outside here.
And yeah.
I'll say the old knife.
But
there's some
granola
bars in here. And then yogurt. No, okay.
Yogurt. Yeah. So if you give him a yogurt.
Yeah.
Say hi,
Luca. Say hi.
Who's it?
It's YouTube.
Oh.
Are you sure you want to cook?
No, I'm just making a day in the life video.
Okay,
and there's
bagels
here
that I had for the kids.
Oh, okay.
Get away from the kitchen! Sorry, Abby's stream. I'm the cousin who yells way too much. Here. Put that away, please. Okay, great. There's some in there, but
yes,
now there's more.
Do I might if I cut up some strawberries?
I need to wash them soon. That's what I was going to do.
Okay, great.
Andale, Pernica. You have a nice day.
Love you, Grandma. I love you. Yes, my mom called you?
Yes.
Oh, okay.
You know.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah,
you have a nice day.
We're cutting up strawberries.
Huh?
Oh, I said we're cutting up strawberries.
Yeah, but I want to go.
Okay,
Claudia,
put that up.
Put that up.
Oh, don't
get
away. Okay, but put that for me. Okay, now I'm going
to go. Why is it
though? It's a Rolling Stone shirt. It's a rock and roll shirt. Luca.
Andale, pues, hija. Un buen día. A ver tu brother.
My mom's showing JoJo, Luca.
I Just cut a little bit, sweetie. Not that. No, no, no. That's not gonna help. You only cut a little bit. No, you're taking out a lot. You're gonna take out a lot, okay? That's okay. If that's no good. Just put it there. You're ready to form the thing.
There we go.
No, you're still taking out a lot. Look at that. You're taking out a lot.
Just pull it off and then take off all the bad
stuff. Así mira.
Shut the door then, Michaela.
Close my door and the bathroom door, please. You're taking out a lot, sir, please.
Oh, you don't need to scream it.
Your shirt is going up.
Alisha, will you please set up your computer? Your laptop, whatever it is. No, the.
I'm here, always, and I can do anything you need me to do, okay? So, but always. Oh my God, Abby is watching herself make breakfast. Look at this.
Well, it's gonna be like recorded, so it's gonna go to fast mode, so it doesn't hear all the background noises.
I'm just gonna do the best we can. How's she feeling? Okay, or?
I'm going into my video game
class. Is she? It was a cool one, but it's so cool.
Get over here.
Throw some badness on it. Wait, no, so you just.
Be careful.
Come here! Mom, get Luca's shirt.
I'm doing like my day routine, so I'm just.
I feel like I'm watching a reality TV show.
Well, maybe you are.
Hey,
guess what we're gonna be today? Super awesome.
Right?
What kind of super awesome? What kind of super awesome? Is there a kind?
Hi, Luca.
Hectic breakfast, but now, since my band broke when I was eating, I had to put a new one in Dr. Pillow's order. And well, I don't have Zoom right now until 9 o'clock. I'm gonna just go and tidy my room because it's pretty messy. I got blankets and stuff all over the floor. I'm just gonna pick up my desk so I can start going to school. So I'm gonna have you guys right here in the middle of my room on my desk, so you guys can be right here and watch me. So yeah, so let me just pick up all my stuff. Switch my lights because me and my sister prefer these other ones. My mom likes it, so she was in here. So we'll just put these ones. Door shut. Bed making. My bed's already made. I just throw all my blankets on. Throw it off when I need to use it. Charge my computer, and then I need to go to my Zoom and talk to my teacher in a moment. Because I did not understand what part of something is. And then my mom tried helping me and she doesn't know what it is. So, I'm just going to have a one-on-one and ask him. Okay, then I have a good robe in. So, I'm going to start getting a mat ready for my mom. And then I need to put my pencils away. And, yeah.
I think that's really it.
So, I think I cleaned my room. Now, I'm just going to watch on my phone, so I'm going to screen record that so you guys can see. Hope I don't get copyrighted or anything. So then, after that, I'm going to go to Zoom. It's 7:55, and my Zoom starts at 9 o'clock, so I have time just to sit around and do things. So, yeah. I need to put you guys in the charger. You guys are gonna die. Sorry.
You guys kinda turned off when I plugged you in. I'm gonna check my
my Chromebook. See my homework. Let me check that.
See if my teachers have given me homework yet. I know I have some things. I have science, that's today. I'll talk to him about it. And then that's for Friday. And then this is for today. On my work, I have only 3 things to do, so nothing yet. 3 things missing I don't want to talk about. And then 85 things done early, and then 9 things done. 1 thing done this week, 2 things done this week, 1 thing, 2 things, I mean. Last week I did 9 things, and then done early I did 11 things, and then no, I don't know what that is. Something,
Done early, yeah. Done early again. So, done last week, I did 9 things. This week, I did 2 things. Done early, 1 things. No day, 11 things. And then all the other stuff is just like 85 things. So, I'm gonna check my thing. Okay, that's for next week. I have to do my PE thing, so you guys might go gone. So I have nothing, so this is normally like when me and my sister like talking and stuff, and we're just hanging out until her 8:30 Zoom, but she's eating breakfast a little late today because we just found out some of her bad news. I'm not going to tell you because I don't want to get demonetized, because I heard that the bad news can demonetize you if you have this bad news, so. Yeah, I'm just going to, I think that's really it, and I only just watch TikTok, so I'm probably just gonna watch some TikTok. Okay, I'm gonna go and watch on my phone, and then when I'm done, I'm gonna tell you guys what I'm gonna do.
Out of any race, what race would you not date?
Think Mexicans.
Mexicans.
Mexican.
Easy Mexican.
Mexicans. I don't see how you can hate from outside of the club. You can't even get in. Leg out.
Mom, guess what?
Yeah, so remember when I said I was lesbian?
Mm-hmm, that was literally yesterday.
Well, I realize I'm not. I'm actually bi.
Do you want a cookie?
And then, remember when I came out as demigirl?
Yeah, I don't understand that at all.
Well, I'm actually feeling more of the label of non-binary.
You're deciding things so fast. Slow down.
Oh, would this be a bad time to tell you I found a girlfriend online? Mom, guess what?
Yeah.
Having to ask your mom for money is never fun.
So a Trump supporter tweeted out this, saying, "Does this look like an appropriate father-son interaction to you?" Showing a picture of Joe Biden kissing his son, Hunter Biden. And yeah, that looks pretty normal to me. What's wrong with a proud father showing his son love? If you actually break it down, he's just hugging him and giving him a kiss. But if you really want to play that game, does this look normal to you? Does this look normal to you? Do any of these look normal to you? Do any of these look normal to you? I really don't think you want to go down the road of trying to paint Joe Biden as creepy, because have you seen Donald Trump? So a Trump supporter
who hate Mexicans, Mr. Trump, say Latino steal and rape. You want to build a wall and make Hispanics pay it all, Mr. Trump. Who hate Mexicans.
I'm sorry, ma'am. If you wish to continue shopping inside the store, the mask has to be on. Absolutely not. No. Then we're gonna have to ask you to leave. I'm an American. I have a condition. A medical condition. Okay, well, in that case, we offer face shields. Well, then I'm gonna call the cops. Hi, yes. I'm here at Cheddar's on Guadalupe and 48, and
I don't need eyes to see that I have talent.
Well, that wouldn't have happened if you stopped squirming around so much.
Of course, the staff would never let Jürgen touch a customer's head, which is why they've employed a young man named Cockwaddle to come in disguised as various high-end clients.
We've got Jennifer Aniston.
It's Donald Trump.
Sofia Vergara.
Welcome back, Sofia Vergara.
Dude, I told him Sofia was in here yesterday.
If we go any shorter, you're going to start looking like a lesbian schnitzel.
Yeah, we switched all his clocks up so he only comes around when there's no customers. Like right now, he thinks it's 10 a.m.
All this sunlight and I still can't seem to tan.
Jürgen starts each day by confiscating all staff cell phones.
All right, everyone, you know the drill. You can have these back at the end of the day.
Because he has taken away their gadgets, it's then his responsibility to provide entertainment for his staff every hour.
We hate it, but he's our boss, so we gotta watch the little shows.
I don't need eyes to...
The okay, original got deleted. Oh my god.
Last year, I might have been happy. I liked it, but then my freaking page reloaded.
Oh my god.
So I lost it. And I couldn't find it again, even though I tried.
Oh my god, and it would just come through my favorites.
I'm doing it. I'm liking it. I'm not going to.
Please welcome our new manager, Squidward Tentacles.
Yeah! Yeah! Oh, better luck next time, buddy. Woo!
We should ban all abortions. What if someone's the victim of rape or incest? Will those cases only account for 1.5% of all abortions in the US?
I'm currently standing in line at Trader Joe's, and actually I'm not on the line because I'm supposed to be on that line right there, but this lady in front of me, she doesn't want to go ahead to her orange line. What's wrong with her? Can't she see that there's a space for every person in line? Just move your feet. Pick up your feet and move them. I want to get to this line, but I'm not able to get to this line. So why don't you just please hurry it up and get off of your phone and just continue to... There we go. Now she's actually moving. Finally. Oh, so she decides to skip the line. Okay, that's great. Really great for everyone in the line. Now I'll just go fast. Thank you.
The other day, me and my friends found this old TV in somebody's driveway with a paper on it saying, "Free TV, it works." So what do? We decided to take it. I mean, why not? It's free. We didn't know what to do with it other than to just bring it to Sam's house because his house was the closest to where we found the TV. So we carried it and brought it all the way to his house. After we brought it to his house, we just sat there thinking, what could we do with this? Then we remembered our friend Gabe was up north with his family and they were coming back later that day. So what we just thought we could do is we could surprise him by sitting in a...
Hey there, Obama, how's it going? We are
horrifying things the next Supreme Court justice has done.
A teenage sister over there, we are just going to be watching on her phone. She has Zoom soon, and then when we're done with her Zoom, she's going to finish her paper mache, and then we're going to paint ours, and then, yeah, we're just going to paint our paper maches after our Zoom. Yeah. I need to do a white layer first, and then I need to paint mine brown and hers orange. Mm-hmm. Mine's supposed to be a pineapple vase, and she's supposed to be a pumpkin.
Well,
mine does not look like a vase, but whatever Mr. Ness says.
The cat.
I'm proud to be an American for the first time in 4 years.
Zoom now.
Yes.
Yeah, as you can tell, I'm at home today, so, yeah, that is one of our two cats. That's Miss Moo.
Yes.
So, Bailey, what's up?
I was wondering what pages we did yesterday in the math book, because I had to leave early to catch the bus. Yes. Every even number is multiple.
101 and 102. Alright, so I'm trying to take... Unfortunately, I don't have the benefit of having both of my computers here today, so I'm trying to take attendance on one screen here, which is not the most efficient way to do so, but...
No.
Let's see here.
Yes.
So give me 1 second.
No.
Who am I missing? Rory?
Yes.
All right. Let's see here. Is Diamond in? No. Ariana?
No.
All right. Give me 1 second here. Destiny? Tristan? Samuel James. Jordan. Sam D.
Yes.
I saw there. Yeah. Liam,
Hi.
I saw. Cheyenne, is Cheyenne in? There's Ariana. Go ahead, Ethan, what's up, man?
For page 101, on problem 3, wait, no, 102, page 1, okay.
Yes.
No, I miswrote on something, but, okay, so on problem 2, that says Miguel
writes an expression,
and for that one, I had to use 2 pieces of paper, because I didn't have enough room, so.
Okay, that's fine.
I'm gonna send you that on Monday.
Yeah, that's fine. Excellent. Yeah, anytime you need to put extra paper, if you do work on extra paper, you can just put it with the packet of work that'll come to me, and I'll take a look at that. So, thank you for letting me know that. I do appreciate that. So, all right.
Thank you.
Let's see here. All right, I'm almost done with attendance here. So hopefully everybody does remember that tomorrow is Veterans Day. So again, if you do have family members or you know veterans, tomorrow is a great day to take some time out of your day to thank them, the sacrifices that they go through, so we can live the life that we do is, it's really something special. I don't think you realize the amount of time that veterans and people in the military are away from their family, so you can be with your family. So it's one of those days that, it is important to reach out. And I don't know if many of you do know, but we happen to have a veteran here with us today. I don't know how many of you do know that Mr. Ness is a veteran. Although we may not see him tomorrow, today would be a great day to thank him for his services, right? Not only for what he did for our country, but hey, what he does for our school as well too, right? So I just want to take the time to tell Mr. Ness, thank you very much for everything that you do and have done. So we really appreciate you.
Thanks, I appreciate it.
Yes.
What is a veteran?
A veteran is somebody who has served in our military. So if they serve in any branch of the military, they are a veteran, so.
Does police's count?
Only if they were military police.
Yes.
Yeah, so there are regular police that, that work for cities and states, and then there are military police who are specifically part of the military, and then within the military, their job is to be a police officer, so.
Okay.
Seven.
Nice. Rory, yes.
Seven.
Are we going to have school tomorrow because it's a holiday? And also,
I didn't
have my science notebook yesterday, so can I still join the drop-in times for help on the science project?
Yep, absolutely. I will be having those from 2 to 3 today, just like normal. So, you can absolutely drop in, and we will take care of that. I know I had a couple other people that had questions about that as well. Please feel free to drop in during that time there. So. The other thing is, we do not have school tomorrow, no. Tomorrow is a national holiday that we will be observing Veterans Day, so. Liam, I see your hand up there. Sorry about that. What do you got going on?
I have my brother that flies over Afghanistan and is a
yes.
Medic. And I have my hawk and my
no.
grandpa that were both in the Vietnam
War. Nice, yes. Very cool. All right, I've almost got attendance done here today.
Yes.
Obviously, it's taken a little longer than I'm used to. I'm just going to run through really quick just to make sure I didn't miss anybody. Adelie, is Adelie here today?
Yeah.
Thank you. Cody?
18.
Samuel James? Tristan, Destiny, and Diamond, yes, I saw the Diamond there. I see you, Diamond, yeah. Oh, and there's Jacoby, okay. All right, so at this point, whoever's coming in will have to just you. Okay.
Yes.
So
it's three.
As I did say, tomorrow is Veterans Day, so we will not be having school. But we are going to be taking our quiz the following day for lesson. What are we on here? Lesson five. Couple misconceptions that I'm still seeing that I'm a little bit concerned about is when we are working with exponents, people are still just trying to multiply the base by the exponent. And remember, if we wanted you to do that, we would set it up as a multiplication problem, right? So we want to make sure that we're paying extra close attention that if we are working with factors, or if we're working with, you know, multiplication, or if we are working with exponents. And remember, the difference is when we're doing a multiplication problem, whatever numbers we're multiplying together are our factors, and the answer we get from multiplying those factors is our product. Okay? The difference between that and exponents are the exponent tells us how many factors 15. Of the base itself we're going to.
So, got done with Zoom, and I don't have a one-on-one at 10:30 to 11 o'clock because my teacher has a meeting. Sorry if you can hear my cat snoring. But yeah, and I'm gonna probably paint my thing and I'll show you guys. So I'm going to my gym and I'm gonna go get the paint and some paintbrushes. So I need white and brown, but I'm only gonna get white right now. And I'm gonna go paint my thingy. So I'll be right back.
Got the paint and the paintbrush from my grandma's house.
Sorry, haven't ran in such a long time, so it's like hard. I'm gonna move my stuff in my bed so I don't spill paint on anything, because I obviously need all my stuff. And then I'll put you guys right here, and then you guys are gonna watch me paint. Put you like that.
I think that's all I'm going to do right now. I just kind of got interrupted by a call. Sorry, my grandma wanted to know if I wanted Taco Bells. I kindly said no thank you. My mom's ordering a burrito with no onions. And I'm just going to let this dry. Then at 12:10, I have another Zoom. So right now, I'm just going to go watch YouTube. Okay, so I'm having lunch. I'm having sopa and strawberries. And this is a type of soup. My favorite. And I have strawberries because it's healthy. I'm kind of cold. They were cold on my teeth. And I had Snickers a little bit ago. I was watching YouTube. There's something on it. See, it still has paint on it. It is 10:37. So, back when I'm done.
So I just got done eating my food, and now I'm kind of just watching Dance Moms. I'm just like debating, like, should I finish painting my school thing, or should I just keep watching YouTube? I kind of want to paint it, but I don't want to paint it. So I'll be back when I have a decision.
I just got done with this. Some parts are not done, you can tell, but I just got done painting it. And I've been watching Dance Moms, and yeah, I'll be back. I'll be watching some Dance Moms, because at 12:10 is my Zoom, and it just turned 11:01. So I'll be watching some YouTube, maybe doing some homework, and then I'll come back.
I'm just texting my cousin, you can see her right there, and I'm just doing my homework, and we're just, tomorrow's a holiday, so we might have my cousin come over. So yeah. Anything you want to say on that last note?
Nothing, but
she's waiting for her Taco Bells.
Yeah, I have a closet.
And the cats are fighting in the hallway. My head's in the way. Right in the hallway.
Oops.
It's okay. Bye-bye.
Well, I have Zoom in a couple of minutes. I just got done with most of my homework before Zoom. And then my mom and my sister got their Taco Bells. So I'm going to go to Zoom. And yeah. Pretty much it.
That's kind of interesting, isn't it? The most I've gotten is 4. Yeah, but those are big eggs. The Hutterites in Montana can sell eggs locally, but in the grocery store, but there are certain sizes that they can't sell. And so sometimes when they get the really, really big eggs, they'll sell them, you know, separately or give them away as gifts or whatnot. And my grandpa would always get me eggs all the time. And yeah, I got these giant, huge ones, and they have like almost always two yolks, usually two to three. But yeah, that four, that was impressive. Although the worst is when you open it up and it's no longer yolk. If you know what I mean.
Well, sometimes we get like eggs like really, really small, like not even the size of our palm. But then sometimes we get one twice the size, and then sometimes we get them like huge. But only like three eggs out of six eggs, well, six chickens. Three chickens out of six chickens lay eggs.
You know, you should go to the store and like buy duck eggs or like some other weird bird eggs and stick them in there and see what happens to whoever goes and gets them.
My chickens always eat their own eggs.
Yeah, some will do that. Put a big old ostrich egg in there. Where did this come from?
Yeah, it'd be like twice their size, like from if like 2 days after it hatches.
Yeah, it'd be like the size of your chicken. All right. Well, welcome. Thank you to those students who showed up to our lunch Zoom during the 11:30 to 12:10 time. If you showed up within the last few minutes, excellent. If you showed up at the very beginning, excellent. I know there's a few of you who did. You know, again, it's not required to show up, but you're welcome to show up and just kind of chat with your peers, ask some questions. I know some of you kind of want to know what they're up to these days, especially if you haven't seen them in a while. It gives you guys an opportunity to just kind of chit chat a little and see the kids that are in your class. So at least some of them, hopefully. Liam, I hope you brought some for everyone. I'll take that face as a no. Actually, I haven't had, I had McDonald's a couple weeks ago. That was the first time I had McDonald's in probably 10 years. I used to have it every week when I was a kid, at least once a week, because it was the only fast food restaurant in our town. And when I'd go bowling, it was across the street from the bowling alley. And so I'd go over there and have lunch and then go bowl. Although my favorite was the number seven, the two cheeseburger special. All right. Well, why don't we hop on in here to our story? If you could.
Sorry, I'm in the restroom. I have to since my sister's in the Zoom on the other wall. My Zoom's done. I'm washing my blankets. Now I'm going to do my homework. And my grandma was cooking, and my cousins are here, and they were refusing on Zoom, and she was trying to get something out of the oven, and they were distracting her, and she burned her hand. So she has a really bad blister thingy. And I'm washing my laundry, and I'm going to do my homework, and then go to my appointment, and then after my appointment, I'm going to come home and show me the rest of my night.
Now I'm eating some sopa. And yeah, I'll be back. Got done eating lunch, and in a couple of minutes, we're gonna be going to our appointment. And we'll show you what it was like when we get there.
Holy, 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 holy
done with our appointment at the place. I took a picture of the name so you guys can see. And yeah, we're gonna drive home. We don't want to drive home with you guys on because we don't want to get copyrighted with music. So we're gonna go home, eat some dinner. I haven't eaten in such a long time. And then, after we're done with dinner, we're gonna do our homework, and then we're gonna stay up because it's a holiday. Jolly, holly, holiday.
Yeah. Bye-bye. People came, so they were talking for a while, and we were eating dinner with them, and now we're gonna be doing homework, and then we're gonna go to bed. And tomorrow we're gonna go pick mushrooms, so bye.